Welcome back to another video. Today's Tuesday, so you guys are gonna see this Friday. I'm gonna show you my daily training, I guess, for Tuesdays and Thursdays. Today we're gonna get started. So yeah, let's go. Hey guys, I've been in the bathroom for like 5 to 10 minutes, trying to change and everything for soccer training. Dude, this place seems sketchy. I could get gang up here. Do I have my bag and everything? They can gang up on me if they wanted to. But anyway, let's get started training. Let's go.
I got my mist bag, by the way. If you're wondering why I'm using mist bag, which is like low quality, but there's a job done. I have like other soccer cleat bags I could use that's like used for like cleats, but I'm using this as a motivation. Every time I look at my soccer cleats to open them to get them, I look at the mist bag and I get more motivated to win for next year. Today's a shooting day, dribbling day, well not dribbling day, weak foot day. Every day is a weak foot day. What else? I gotta work.
Guys, I kind of overkicked my soccer balls. So yeah, as you guys can see. Shoot. Let's see what I can do. Darn. What the hell?
Yeah. Something for the fans. Yeah. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to feel at home. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to be alone. Yeah. I got an issue with people pretending they like what they don't. Please don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though. I don't care if I am on the billboards, on the killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on you pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for? I'll write raps, you steal yours and more. We getting warmed up. Yeah, I said I was coming, I warned you. So close to the fans, I feel like they're riding my tour. But she wanna know what I do in my downtime. They come to my fortress. I apologize for all the corpses. It's a mess right now, but I haven't had time to put the rappers in the coffin. We ain't talked in like 6 years, why you writing me now? I just turned 100K down just to keep the brand looking right now. I ain't bragging about the money, I'm just saying I ain't controlled by the bank account or the bank amounts. I'm a businessman, but don't touch my money, I don't play around. Lights out when the mic's out, but they hit the west coast, hype crowds. I just put a record out, what you think I'm about to pipe down now? I've been looking for a beat, look what I found. Woo! I mean everything is coming out of my mouth. Try to tell me, yeah, I ain't had a right sound. Oh yeah, well, tell me what you think now. 2 records in the bag, I ain't done no. What's coming next year? Let me hear the drum roll. Dumb flow, anybody wanna be the one to make an issue out of nothing? I'ma hit you with my iPhone. I know, I'm a little out of hand now. I ain't looking for a handout. You ain't like what I was doing last year, which is funny cause you looking like a fan now. Are you a fan now? I kinda miss being broke. Now let me go back to my old days, when I used to walk into high school and hand out my CD in hallways. I told all my teachers that I'd be a rapper. They smile and look at me, okay. That's a pretty nice dream, but you better get a real job. No way. Yeah, I live what you dreaming. I could do this while I'm sleeping. I ain't the type that'll bring up your name for nothing, but please don't give me a reason. I'm on the edge now, I ain't playing with you. Never really been a fan of taking pictures, I'm just being honest. Yeah, I'll take it with your show selling now. Better get your tickets, oh Lord. I got a love for the fans, I can express what it feels like. Sometimes I wonder if it's even real life. Sometimes I look at the past and think about how I got here in the first place. You know the glove is my birthplace. I don't wanna be rude, but I can get you on my worst. Say nothing for me, do it all the time. Yeah, they barely working while I'm working overtime. Last year they like who am I, now this year they like you the guy. Here's a little something for your car rides. If they set up a love, they all lied. Yeah, you know the logo, better recognize. Yeah, it's real music to the day we die.
All right guys, welcome back. Oh, finished soccer training. And I actually showed you everything in my soccer training that was consistent today. Ooh. There was one more sandwich conditioning drill I wanted to do, but I didn't have enough time to do it because of, it's like 6:30, or almost 6:30, or it's like 6:29 or something like that. Good soccer training, oh, I loved it. But my performance wasn't the best. It was at the best peak I can go. For my practice, I don't know why, but maybe it's because of the cold, it's a little bit chilly, or the wind, but it doesn't matter, no excuses. We're gonna perform our best every day, improve every day, no matter what. Oh gosh. I missed a couple of shots, which was like 3 to 5 shots, which is only missing that much, which is like pretty good. And I took a lot of shots, just so I could take more reps for my shooting training. Yeah, someone that fell in the water. Oops. Oh well, it's all cool. But we're gonna wait for my dad to come so that I can leave and eat and take a shower and all that stuff and then do my remaining homework I got. But afterwards, I'm probably gonna end the video because I'm just mainly showing me. I'm just trolling. Million. Guys, I can't even speak. I'm mainly recording this video so I can show you my outdoor soccer training. What does it consist of? On a Tuesday and Thursdays. These are Tuesday and Thursday training. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays are different, and the Saturdays are a bit different as well. Or it's pretty much like working on my strengths, my weaknesses on a Saturday, or I'm gonna try to. But anyway, I see you guys at home. See you then. So yeah, guys, I'm home now. Gonna go take a shower, real quick one. So then I'm gonna try to finish everything before 8. Try to finish eating, showering, and possibly my homework, maybe, I don't know. I'm gonna try to, and so then I can edit my 2-minute Thursday video and then edit this tomorrow, which would be Wednesday. So yeah. It's been a good day. I like it. Tomorrow I get to do my driving lessons, and let's see if I know how. Like, I improved on my driving, so yeah, but I have more room for improvement. So yeah, hopefully I can progress tomorrow, have a bigger step in driving, so I can take my driving lessons and then my driving license test May 10th, which is my birthday. So yeah, let's see, I can do it. I believe in myself. You believe in me. We can achieve it. So yeah. And then once I can drive, once I'm 16, everything's getting more lit. My vlogs, everything, my videos, I can take you guys to places without having to be dependent on the rides and all that stuff. So yeah. So guys, finished taking a shower. Now I'm eating my food. Some peanuts, some bread with meat and stuffed potatoes, all that stuff. Carbs, protein, fats, all that good stuff, and a carrot. So yeah, for the vitamin C, I think. I don't know, but I know it's healthy. So yeah. But anyway, after I'm done, I'm probably gonna go do my homework that I've left, and then afterwards I'm gonna edit the other video, and then afterwards I'm gonna be searching for some soccer clubs around my area to try out for during the summer. So yeah. The end of the video. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like, and don't forget to leave a sub, especially. It would mean a lot to me. See you guys then. Have a great day. Good for my own good. I won't leak the album. I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game, and I'm still the same, and I never changed just to get a deal, but I'm ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it.